cake and stuff after the show. We want y'all to stay and get all sugared up. Just because it's my birthday doesn't mean I got any happy songs. Although I am happy, it's so weird. I feel great. I've never felt better. This is beyond my wildest dreams to have survived this long, actually, but also to feel so just centered and more me than I've ever had. You know, the empty spaces, the gaps are filling in with.
It's the yoga.
I don't know what they're filling in with. I think they're filling in with yoga. Actually, I think I know what it is. As you get older, there's far fewer big deals. As my friend Lydia says, my window of caring is closing. So say it to people who talk too long, you know? She's saying, she's like... Try to get in there and get another word in. It's closing, it's shutting down. I can't imagine doing that in my 20s to somebody. But I can honestly see myself doing that now on a daily basis. All right, we're almost in tune here. Any requests? This guitar, it was a gift when I moved to Nashville. Nancy Griffith gave it to me. Nancy NCG. It was a first edition. It is a first edition Taylor. And if I didn't love it so much, I would hate this thing. It just won't stay in tune. Yours does the same thing? What is it? And I bring it to the luthier and he says, oh, it's fine. Everything's great. It's you. You're putting the capo on in the middle of the fret. And you're supposed to put it on right next to the bar, and it should be fine. It ain't fine. Well, it's better than it was, except for it's on the wrong fret. No, it's good. All right, Camelot Motel was the first one I heard. This song started with the rhyme. It occurred to me that kitchenette and cigarette sounded pretty good together. Sounded blue enough for me to write it, too. But I didn't have a story to go with it, so I had to just carry that rhyme around for a couple years until it cracked open for me. And the night I slept at the Camelot Motel did it. All I had to do was imagine who else was sleeping at that dump, and voila, song! Self-assured in his t-shirt and underwear, he's barely said a word. She pours a cup of coffee, lights the day's first cigarette, picks up she's touched.